like one day it could be like juking ballet one of these days. You might see some ballet dancers and some, you know, some Air Maxes on point. You know, when I'm moving around, I want to feel like as if, you know, I can disappear and come back. It's like Bruce Lee's philosophy is on being like water and being like air and feeling like there's nothing there, but there's something there. I was around like 13 years old and I saw one guy in a skating rink. He was freaking floating. I knew it. I knew that's what I wanted to do. I saw it and I was like, this is it. I want to float like him. And I was doing it every day. And I wanted to work on my feet, my ankles, my flexibility. By the time I was 14, I knew I was good. Once I started taking ballet, I started dancing to classical. And it just opened my mind to the world of the arts. I moved to LA when I was 19. About 2 years after that, my life just started going at the speed of light. We used to see the dancers in the background next to the artists, right? The dancers next to Mariah Carey, or the dancers next to Madonna, because they were next to the artist who was making millions. That was my dream, to have accomplished all of this, you know, beyond my original dream, beyond my original vision and goal and what I had set. You know, your dreams are never too big. Two different worlds. You have this street world, and you also have this classical world. It was just revolutionary. It made something beautiful.